We have a school running in Dharwad that is Srimati Leelavati Charantimat Public School, and I am the managing trustee of the school. Now, we have a school in Dharwad that is Srimati Leelavati Charantimat Public School. It's a CBSE school. We are running a CBSE school from the past 2 years. And our students from Leelavati Charantimat Public School, they have been selected in the karate district level, then they went to the state level, then they represented the national level. Ultimately, they went to Colombo. A tournament was held yesterday and day before yesterday, 21st and 22nd in Colombo. That is the 14th international competition. This is between the SAARC nations. 6 countries participated, out of which I am told there are 1,400 participants, and out of 1,400 students, participants from Delhi, Bombay and various states, our school students, I am proud to say that, they have been awarded the first place in 2 categories. One is under 13, the first place, and then under 14, the first place, and under 13, the third place. 2 boys by name Kiran Yethingud and Arun Yethingud, and the third person is Shalapur, Aditya Shalapur. These are the 3 boys, and all the three were trained by our Mr. Mugad. Mr. Mugad, Danappa Mugad, is the coach, he's a national referee. 150 students. One is under 14. The 2 students are under 13 category. Under 14, we have got the first place. Under 13, the first and the second place.
So, okay.
We have about 150.
Oh, total 2 students, yes. Strength is 150. Okay. And the students are participating from throughout the Karnataka or only the region?
They represent the country.
Throughout India.
Okay. They were selected at the district level and then the state level and ultimately the national level. See, out of 3 students we have who have won laurels for our country and the school, 2 are belong to a family. One that is Ramesh Shalapur. Ramesh Shalapur is incidentally a coach, a specialized coach for almost all the schools in North Karnataka. It's about 14 schools he's a coach, and his son himself is a champion here. And the referee Danappa is trained by him. Danappa is his disciple. And we invite all the corporates, public, poor people who wants to join. We look forward for corporate support, for people who wants to support the cause of karate in India, in Karnataka. And our contact number is 9845121973. I repeat, 9845121973. LCPS Dharwad. We are also on Facebook, LCPS Dharwad. We invite people to support us in this cause.